Do you know if she's seen it or what she thought of it yet?
We showed her the film right before we showed it at Toronto Film Festival. So I don't want to speak on her behalf, but I believe she said she laughed and she cried. And obviously there's parts she doesn't agree with. The parts told from Jess' perspective, our film definitely tells lots of different people's perspective on the matter. So overall, I think she was happy.